Good morning students, I am Sunita and today we are going to learn science. Lesson 4 and our topic is plants as food. I have written here plants as food. So dear students, what do you get from plants? Do you know? So many plants are there. What do we get from plants? So we get from plants fruits, vegetables, syrups, pulses, oil, spice, so many things we get, medicines, we get from plants. And plants, from plants we get food. What we get? Food. We get from plants food. So today I'll tell you what we get. Okay. So fruits. First is what? Fruits. We get from plants fruits. So apple, mango, orange, banana. We get from plants apple, mango, orange and banana. These are fruits. So we get from plants fruits we get. Okay. Next is fruits, dry fruits. Next is what? Dry fruits. Dry fruits are walnut, almond and coconut. Okay, these are called dry fruits. Why we call? Because these seeds are very hard. These seeds are very hard. When we are eating, that time these seeds are very hard. Okay, so we call dry fruits. Did you understand? So next is vegetable. Next is what? Vegetable. So potato, tomato and onion. These are vegetable. Okay. So these we get from plants. These we get from plants. Did you understand? Fruits, dry fruits and vegetable. So again I will tell you, some when we are eating some vegetable, we are eating roots. What we are eating? Roots. Only roots. Like carrot, radish. These are roots. We are eating roots. Okay. Carrot and what? Radish. And some vegetable are there. We are eating only leaves. What we are eating? Only leaves. Okay. So spinach and cabbage. We are eating only leaves. Did you understand? And some vegetable is there. Stem. What we eat? Stem we are eating. Ginger and potato. Did you understand? So next is flower we eat. Only flower. Only flower we are eating. Cauliflower and broccoli. Did you understand students? Cauliflower and broccoli. So root we eat carrot, radish. Leaves we eat spinach, cabbage. Stem we eat ginger, potato. Flower we eat cauliflower and broccoli. Did you understand? So all these things we get from plants. All these things we get from plants. Did you understand? So next we will see spice. Okay. Chilli, coriander and turmeric. These are spice. Okay. Chilli, coriander and turmeric. Did you understand? So next is edible oils. Do you know oil, what we are doing? What we are doing? Oil, when we are making vegetable, that time we are putting. Okay. So edible oils, mustard oil, coconut and sunflower. You have seen this oil? Yes. Mustard oil, coconut oil and sunflower oil. Did you understand? So next is cereals. Cereals, wheat, rice and corn. Did you understand? Wheat, rice and corn. So next is other staples. Sugar, tea, chocolate, chocolate powder. So all these things we are getting from plants. We are getting from plants. Spices, chili, coriander, turmeric, edible oil, mustard oil, coconut, sunflower, cereals, wheat, rice, corn, and other things, sugar, tea, and chocolate powder. Did you understand? So today we learn lesson 4, plants as food. So dear students, you will go through the books and you will read and you will understand better way. Did you understand? So that's all today. Thank you.